To estimate the fixed effect model, we give the command xtreg and we put the variables, whereas LCO2P is dependent variable, and these are our independent variables. So we put here comma and FE. FE is for fixed effect. So this is our fixed effect results.